percent of land is not available for drill, for farming, for conservation, for development, which has 640 acres of solar panels, instead of a 20 by 20 foot well that drains 640 acres. That's the disturbing part. And that, there's a lot of politics and silliness and questions, and people wondering why we're not banning this, why we're not acting. And so, you know, I know some of the answers. I asked Bob to go back and dust off his notes on this issue because it's something he has dealt with before. Because people are asking, at least, can you regulate this at the local level? Can you at least regulate the site plans associated with the well at the local level? Can you regulate processing plants at the local level? Can you have moratoriums? That sort of thing. Those are the questions people are asking. And again, most people are concerned about the legitimate issue of industrial operation